I think the biggest lesson is there's a lot going on outside of our little technology bubble we work in every day. You know, we're in cybersecurity and identity management, which is our core delivery, and we're very passionate about that. But it's nice to step back from the technologies and then be able to give back to the folks in need who are not clients and customers and don't care that much maybe about cybersecurity at the moment, but they really appreciate what we're doing and how we're trying to help them.
The harder you work, the luckier you get. It's the same thing in giving back. You know, the more you give back, the more you get. It makes a difference to people. I mean, we have customers that come to us because, you know, we started a sports league in the area, and they think that's really cool, and, you know, their kids participated in it. So good things reap good things.
Corporate social responsibility programs that are done well and executed and visible, they create different things that I think are very important. Team cohesiveness, excitement, it attracts talent to your organization because people are looking for that. And customers and suppliers love seeing that you as a business are out supporting charities that they believe in.
Being involved philanthropically has made me realize two things. One is that the skills I've developed in working hard on behalf of the company can be applied in much broader ways to impact a lot more change and good in the broader community. And number two, how important that is back towards being a great leader inside the company. The two go hand in hand. It's a two-way street.